also supporting Kelly is the Lodge Fitness Centre there at Brummer Lodge. Donegan's doing a good job out in front.
He is. Donegan's pulled a small gap there on Kelly. Kelly's definitely staying consistent and strong as she has been all day, but Donegan may be just a little bit ahead on this particular run.